So my collection is glamour. I use a lot of bling, tropical, everything about color. I think some of the dogs thinks, wow, I look human now. Soon you dress dance, they say like, oh, look at me. Look how I look now. You know why? Because all dogs love attention. And when you dress out your dog, they have a lot of attention. I think they feel special. I try to be like unique. Everything is over to the top. No matter what, how small it is, I put my heart there. When you put your heart in something that you love to do and something that you like, I think so you do amazing things. Wow. This is the first reactions. Wow. That's why my collection is Wow Wow Ugarte Collection. One day in the car front to me throw something out in the windows, and the thing that they throw out was hair, Princess Ugarte. She was 3 or 4 weeks, so I bring her with me. When I bring her to the bed to check if she have something broken, they find abuse on her. And the first 2 days, I was thinking give her an adoption because not have time, I was work a lot, but she was so nice. So lovely with me. And the vet tell me, this is like the angel come to your life. This happened for something in your life. And I decided take her with me. I start to love her. We start to have fun together. We start to go walk together. Wake up every night and check if she's okay in the bed. Before leave to the work, making sure she have everything. 2 years ago, I start dress up her. One day I said, maybe I can do something better to this. I'm no house solemn because of my grandma. So my mom, when I was a teenager, sent me every afternoon to help her. For me, it was horrible in the beginning. For me, it was super boring. She started to teach me, like, cord this, this color and this color match. People, they have dogs in my block, start to ask me, where you buy this one? And I start to tell them, like, oh, I made. They say like, wow, do you make that? Can you make one for my dog? They start to ask me for more and more and more. She's not my pet. I treat her like my real child. Wherever I'm going, traveling, she's always with me. We have a beautiful life home. Like we play, we watch TV together. We like a regular family with kids doing. Now I feel like I can do nothing without her. I had 13 years with her. I don't know what will happen my life without her. She changed my life. We are who we are right now is because of her.